adorable is this parade? The New Hampshire.
It's so great.
The 4th of July parade in Wolfboro, New Hampshire.
And it's this little town. And you know, the night before the parade, Mary Pat and I and Marco Rubio and his wife Jeanette both stayed at Mitt Romney's house.
Oh, yeah. No, he's right down the street from where my wife's family has a summer home over there. It's like, and they're like maybe 10 doors down or, you know, a jet ski away or something. Or I don't have a jet ski. If I had a jet ski, I could probably jet ski.
You don't have a jet ski in the Hamptons, Jimmy?
I do, but I don't drive it. I pay someone else to drive it.
Of course you do.
They say it's fun. They say it's a lot of fun. You risk my life. You want me on a jet ski?
Yeah, no, we don't. You don't want you to do anything else to yourself. Just sit right here.
Thank
and don't
you,
move, okay?
How are the Romneys? Did you see that? And you saw the. You're staying at the Romneys.
Well, we stayed at the Romneys, and then he says, after we're all done with dinner, let's go for a boat ride.
Yeah.
So it's me and Mary Pat, two of our kids, Marco and Jeanette, four of their children.
And Mitt Romney and 36 of his children.
And Mitt Romney and Ann and
he has like 36 grandchildren.
Right, their son Tag and his wife and five of their children.
Yeah. They're all awesome, by the way.
Yeah, they're great people. So we go on the boat. We think we're just going out for a boat ride. Well, all of a sudden we pull into the dock in Wolfboro.
Yeah.
We're like, where are we going, right? So he pulls into the dock. We tie up. He's like, okay, let's go for ice cream. Right. All right. So we get off the boat. And he turns to me and he goes,
"You first of all, you weren't like, all right. You were like, yahoo!
Good night, everybody.
Hey, come on, hey, no, come on. No, hey, no, finish the story. No, the story's good. No, the story's good. Finish the story. I'm sorry, finish the story. I just want to make sure we're both telling the truth. I just want to make sure we're both telling the truth.
I got to tell you something. If I ever leave public life, you're going to have to hire two writers just to replace the garbage you say about me. It's unbelievable.
What are you talking about? I just want to make sure. No, so you get off the boat.
So Mitt Romney turns to me.
Yeah.
And he says, hey, by the way, do you have any money?
Wait.
Mitt Romney. Right? I said, no, I don't have any money. I didn't know we were going for ice cream.
Yeah, we're going on a boat
ride.
So
he turns to Rubio and he says, do you have any money? And Rubio goes, I don't have any money. So Mitt goes, I probably have some. He goes into his wallet, right? Takes his wallet out, opens it up. I swear to you, Mitt Romney, $20. That's it. In the wallet, $20. He goes, he's looking at how many kids.
It's like, sorry, dude.
There's 11 kids, right?
Someone's not getting ice cream.
And, right? A lot of people aren't getting ice cream. And so now our wives are walking behind us. And finally we hear a voice from behind going, don't worry, would-be presidents. I have it handled.
Yeah.
And it was Ann Romney. She had the money.